In a survey, 607 general surgeons and orthopedic surgeons indicated major professional activity. The results are summarized in the table above. If one of the surgeons is selected at random, which of the following is closest to the probability that the selected surgeon is an orthopedic surgeon whose indicated professional activity is research? A. 0.122, B. 0.196, C. 0.318, D. 0.379. So here the denominator is going to be 607. Okay. But the question is, which of the following is closest to the probability that the selected surgeon is an orthopedic surgeon whose indicated professional activity is research? They need the probability that we selected or choose somebody who is an orthopedic surgeon who is interested in research. So orthopedic surgeons interested in research are these 74 people. In a calculator, we're going to divide 74 by 607. The answer will be 0.122. Then, the probability of the selected surgeon whose indicated professional activity is research. So, as I mentioned before, the answer is 0.122. So, it's A.